In Blender version 2.93.4, we are going to model a bow tie in this video. Select this cube and press X, and enter to delete it. Add in a plane by pressing Shift plus A, Mesh and Plane. Scale it on X axis by pressing S, X, 2, and enter. Press 7 on the number pad for the top view. Press Tab to enter edit mode. Move it to the left by pressing G, X, minus 2.5, and enter. Move it one grid line down by pressing G, Y, minus 1, and enter. Place your cursor to the top center of this plane. Press Ctrl plus R. When you see a yellow mark, rotate your mouse wheel up until you get two cuts, click to confirm and right click to release. Make sure that this vertex select tool is activated, and click this top left vertex to select it. Move this to the left by pressing G, X, minus 1, and enter. Select the bottom right vertex. Move it up on the Y axis by pressing G, Y, 1.25, and enter. Come up here and activate this edge select tool. Click this right side edge to select it and extrude on X axis by pressing E, X, 0.5 and enter. Move your cursor near to this edge and add a loop cut by pressing Shift plus R keys. Zoom it a bit with mouse wheel up. Pan the view to the center with Shift plus middle mouse button. Rotate the view something like this with middle mouse button. Click this little edge to select it, press and hold the Shift key and click these two edges to add them to the selection. Move them down by pressing G, Z, minus 1, and enter. Again click this edge to select it, and add also this little edge to the selection. Move them up by pressing G, Z, 1, and enter. Now come here and click this little modifier icon, click Add Modifier and click Mirror Modifier. Disable X-axis mirroring clicking on X, and click on Y to mirror on Y-axis. Come up here and click on Add Modifier, this time select Subdivision Surface Modifier. Increase this viewport value up to 3 and also activate on cage clicking this icon. Come over here and add a loop cut pressing Ctrl plus R keys. Click this edge to select it, and move it on the Y axis by pressing G, Y, minus 0.5 and enter. Rotate the view little bit and select this bottom edge, and move it on the Y axis by pressing G, Y, 0.5, and enter. Rotate the view until you can see the middle part of the object. Press Ctrl plus R keys and add two loop cuts here. Click this edge to select it, press and hold the Shift key and click edge next to it to add it to the selection. Press G, Y, 0.325, and enter to move it on the Y axis. Now press Tab to exit edit mode. Come here to the modifier section, click this little drop down arrow and apply mirror modifier. Press 7 on the number pad for the top view. Press G key and select wireframe. Press Tab to enter edit mode. Come over here and activate this vertex select tool. Press A key twice to deselect everything. Come here and draw a box to select this part of the vertices. Press S, for scaling, press Shift plus X, to restrict scaling on X axis, press 0.5 and enter. Now press Tab to exit edit mode. Press Z key and select solid for the solid view. Come here to the modifier section, click add modifier and add mirror modifier, and apply mirroring. Rotate the view until you can see the edge of the bow. Again click on add modifier and select solidify modifier to give it some thickness. Increase the thickness value up to 0.05 for now. Come here and right click on the object and click shade smooth. Now you may see something like this. Come up here and click this eye icon next to plane to hide this. Come back to the viewport area and add in a cylinder by pressing Shift plus A, Mesh, Cylinder. Click here to expand this quick settings. set vertex value to 8, and cap fill type to nothing, and click here to minimize this quick settings. Rotate the view something like this. Press Tab to enter edit mode. Add a loop cut at the center of this by pressing Ctrl plus R keys, and scale it down by pressing S, 0.8, and enter. Add subdivision surface modifier to it. Increase the viewport value up to 3, and also activate in cage clicking this icon. Again add solidify modifier to it and give the thickness value 0.05. Come here to the viewport area and press Tab to exit edit mode. Right click on this cylinder and click shade smooth. Rotate this cylinder on Y axis by pressing R, Y, 90, and enter. Now go back to the outliner section and click this eye icon next to the plane to unhide the main object. Make sure that this middle object is still selected and press S, Z, 0.75, and enter to scale it on the Z axis. Zoom the view until you can see some gaps between two objects. Press Tab to enter edit mode, press O key on the keyboard or click this dot looking icon to activate proportional editing. Now select this vertex and click this icon in the left sidebar to activate the moving hands. Now click and drag these arrow until it fits the main object. Repeat the same action with the other side and with the middle vertex like this until you are happy with the result. Once you are done doing this, press Tab to exit edit mode. Now you can notice that the both side of the bow is folded in the same way, which is not practical. To fix that, select the main object and press Tab to enter edit mode. Select any vertex and move it little bit up, down, left and right to make them look slightly different to each other like this. Now we are at the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and leave a comment.